Monsoons are here. While I love the gloomy weather and hot chai, I'm always worried that when I step out, my makeup will run out. I mean, I don't want to be one of those girls who has runny mascara after hours of crying. And I've solved this problem by trying out a few products that have stood the test and are water resistant, if not waterproof. I always make sure that I prep my skin with a primer. The one which I'm using today is the Colourbar Perfect Match Primer. It's long lasting and it also helps me in keeping my makeup intact for longer hours. The more you layer up, the more cakey your face will look. I would go for a feather light mousse or a light foundation which is not heavy on my face. And the one which I recommend is the Lakme Absolute Skin Natural Mousse. I'm using the shade Beige Honey. It's really light on my face and it feels like I haven't really put anything. Now this is a very important step in my routine. I always make sure that I use loose powder all over my face. It mattifies and sets my base. I love contouring my face whenever I step out, but then this again calls for too many layers. So just to add a flush of color and to lift my cheekbones, I apply blush. Now I would recommend cheek tint over a powdered blush because a powdered blush can make your face look patchy whenever there is water on your face. So what I generally do is make my own DIY cheek tint by applying lipstick on my face and I blend it out by using a beauty blender. Now you can use any lipstick that suits your skin color. I'm using a very maroonish red on my face. I usually keep my eye makeup very subtle, nothing over the top for me. What I generally do is use a brown colored eye pencil as a liner and blend it. And I use lots and lots of mascara to keep my eyes fresh and awake at all times. I'm using the Maybelline Falsies Volume Express Mascara and the L'Oreal Paris brown colored eye pencil. Has to be my favorite, lipsticks. Always go for a matte lipstick. If you don't have a matte lipstick, you can simply use your creamy one, dab some loose powder on top of it to mattify. The one which I'm using right now is the L'Oreal Color Rich Matte Lipstick in the shade 430. These products are definitely going to be your BFF this monsoon. Is very light and minimal. Let me know what do you think in the comment section below. For more makeup tips and tricks, tune in to POPxo Beauty.